Guys, and welcome to some more Borderlands. It's been a long time since we played this. What were we on? The Handing Cube level. But I remember. I put on this? Yes. Wait, what? Oh, do we have to get something to shoot through here? Makes sense, because I hear something going vroom.
The Enrichment Center reminds you that the Weighted Companion Cube cannot speak. In the event that the Weighted Companion Cube does speak, the Enrichment Center urges you to disregard its advice.
There we go. It kills me. Bet I've got to use a companion cube to get it past this part. This was before I placed that one, of course it is. Whoa. That launched me up. Now let's go back. I know how to beat this part now. It'd be a bunch of me walking back and forth. So, okay, there we go. I know, once it fit, it's gonna bounce back. Okay, go, 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 go. There we go. Now I'm gonna have to retrieve the companion cube. Let's go walk back this way.
You did it. The weighted companion cube certainly brought you good luck. However, it cannot accompany you for the rest of the test and, unfortunately, must be euthanized. Please escort your companion cube to the Aperture Science Emergency Intelligence Incinerator.
Hold on one second. I'd like to take this camera off the wall now. I'll be right back one minute. Let me just go grab something.
Rest assured that an independent panel of ethicists has absolved the Enrichment Center, Aperture Science employees, and all test subjects of any moral responsibility for the companion cube euthanizing process. While it has been a faithful companion, your companion cube cannot accompany you through the rest of the test. If it could talk, and the Enrichment Center takes this opportunity to remind you that it cannot, it would tell you to go on without it because it would rather die in a fire than become a burden to you. You euthanized your faithful companion cube more quickly than any test subject on record. Congratulations.
And we're loading again. Come on, load, load. That's a problem with the Portal games. They take too long to load. Where's the next? Oh, there we go.
The experiment is nearing its conclusion. The Enrichment Center is required to remind you that you will be baked, and then there will be cake.
Wait, what? Baked and then cake? What does that mean? I didn't know you could do that. Okay, wait. What? I want to see what test chamber this was. What is this? Secrets. Can we please get out of the way? Okay, let's go look around a little. What's over here? A door? Why is there a door over here? What's it? Can't be opened.
The experiment is nearing its conclusion. The Enrichment Center is required to remind you that you will be baked, and then there will be cake.
Wait, that's the way I went. Phew. Phew. Okay. I think I need to get rid of that. This is freaking impossible. Load. Okay, finally. Takes that one to load. Okay, now. What do I do? Because this seems not to work.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Next time. Bye.